All right. Guevole Raza. How's all my fellow gangsters doing out there? I hope everybody's having a fantabulous day and playing it forward as much as humanly possible. I also would highly recommend that all my fellow Democrats get registered to vote. And other than that, I want to welcome you to Rob's Rock and Roll Review. And today we're featuring the awesome group Star Set. And these guys are badass and they're doing a cover here. And I think this is a phenomenal cover. So we're going to get right into Star Set. And if you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, and that would be pretty cool. And other than that, let's get right into Star Set and we'll talk about it after, okay? So here we go with Star Set. Down upon my face, some stars fill my dreams. I am a traveler of both time and space, to be where I have been. Sit with elders of the gentle race, the world has seldom seen. They talk of days for which they sit and wait. All will be revealed. Talking songs from tongues of lilting grace, sounds caress my ear. Not a word I heard could I relate, the story was quite clear.
Trying to find where I've been.
All right, so that was Starset covering Kashmir. And that's a fucking badass jam. I love that song. And Starset shot that shit. They did it at a high-tech level. I think there's no arguing that. Starset did a great job covering that. And I want to tip my hats to Starset on that. And they got a lot of great rock and roll, so I would highly recommend checking them out. Other than that, if you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review. Again, that was my pick for today, Starset's Kashmir. And I think it's a phenomenal fucking cover. And I hope you guys appreciate that as much as I appreciate playing it for you. And other than that, if everyone could just continue being nice to one another and letting that thing play full circle. And by that way, it will improve the quality of your life. All right, I love you guys. Stick around. There's a lot of great rock and roll coming. If you love rock and roll, you're in the right place. All right, peace out. I'll catch you on the next one.